Greetings in Jesus' name. Thank you for watching Charis TV. I'm still with one of those that are women of God, and the men of God are helping through their situation. She'll be telling us how God has been helped her through as they've been supporting her. My sister, tell us your name and where you're from.
My name is Khawelo Motoka. I'm from here in Tembisa Zone 2.
Can you tell us how was your situation before you came to Charis Missionary Church?
Well, my situation was so bad in a way that I couldn't... I would go to bed without having food. And since I came here in Charis Missionary Church, Mommy and Daddy have been great parents to us because they have been taking care of me, but not only me, also my siblings. They've been giving us money every week to make sure that we have something to buy at home in order for us to eat. And also, actually, they started taking care of me when I was going to school, because I would go to school not having money for lunch, and Mommy and Daddy would just give it to me. And I remember the first time when I came here, I was at school, they wanted to take me out because I didn't pay my fees and I couldn't write the test that they were needed for me to write. So Mommy and Daddy just gave me money to pay up my school fees, and I did, write the test that day, and I'm grateful for what they doing in my life for each and every day.
Mm-hmm. And how badly was your situation and your sibling situation affecting you before you came into this place?
Well, it was affecting us so bad in a way that my mom and my dad are divorced, and adding to that there is a poverty at home, it really affected us so bad, because at school we couldn't concentrate. Many things were just happening in our lives, you know. I lost hope, to tell you the truth. But I can say by me being here in Charis Missionary Church, hope has been restored in my life. Sorry for being emotional. Hope has been restored in my life. And I can see that there is life, you know. There is life, because since my mom and my dad got divorced, things were so complicated in a way that my dad was not even taking care of us. You know, I would even ask myself, do I really have a dad? But by the grace of the Lord, he's with us. As he said, he'll never forsake us. Yes.
And how long was Apostle and Prophetess supporting you?
Well, you cannot believe it. For 3 years. You cannot believe it. They've been taking us for 3 years, and constantly there's no day when we went to Mommy and Daddy and said we want this and that, and they'll say we don't have money. Every time, I believe they strive that they give us money, not only for food, but when we want to pay our fees. And I remember one day when Mommy took us for shopping, me and my siblings, I tell you that my first expensive shoes I was bought by Mommy, my first expensive trouser I was bought by Mommy, and that really touched my heart.
Mm-hmm. And how constantly are they giving you money, and how much is it?
They're giving me 300 rand every week, and also never minding that they're giving us 300 every week, they're also taking us, like, if you go to them and say, I need money for, let's say, pay fees at school, they don't even say, we are giving you 300 rand every week. They just pop out money and give it to us. And for that, I'm really grateful.
And what is it that you would like to say concerning what your parents, Mommy and Daddy, are doing in your life?
There are no words that I could say compared to what they're doing in our life, you know. At times, I would feel that those people who are criticizing them, saying that they're just loving money, they don't know that these people, this money is coming to us, helping us, changing our lives. You know, they are helping many people. And if I tell you that the little things that they did to us, it's a world to my life. And I'm really grateful. And that's really touching my life.
My sister, I believe that the small that the men of God and the women of God are doing in your life is really a touching story. As we can see from you, it's a overwhelming situation. And I believe that surely as they have done that, many more things are yet to come in your life. Just believe that what they're doing now, it's what God is going to increase in your life. And you'll come back into this place again to glorify the goodness of God concerning finances that God is bringing in your life, in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you, my sister. Stay blessed. Thank you.